present. Yet doesn't come unannounced. And one can fear neither flood nor flame. Doesn't surprise us without reason. Now the bow is quiet. And the minion is invisible among spirits and humans. Right now the war becomes audible. Long in preparation. From morning to evening. From Vondor's echo. The thousand-year storm. The thousand-year storm. The thousand-year storm. Roars immeasurably down, resounding in the depths, while peaceful sounds rise above it. But then a deadly fate entered on him, darkly, terribly and definitively in the middle of his words. Thus everything from heaven passes quickly, but not in vain, but not in vain, but not in vain, but not in vain, but not in vain.
The thousand years old.